to do study in UK, and Huddersfield location was really perfect for me. In Huddersfield there's a lot of things to do. I'm part of the Scandinavian society, and through that I go to events with other societies. We talk and we have a laugh, and you also get to participate in the bigger events like a food festival or a fashion show, just to show off your own culture and have a bit of home while you're still not at home.